Okay, Chief, take him away. I'm going to go home and sleep with my wife.
Actors love him. Movie fans remember him. The last line of dialogue in a film can last forever if it's well written. Legendary lines like,
I do wish we could chat longer, but I'm having an old friend for dinner.
There are, of course, a very large number of films that end with a beautiful line of dialogue.
Forget it, Jake, it's Chinatown.
And far too many to include here. But for this list, I tried to capture the lines that instantly come to mind when you think of great movies.
Why don't we just wait here for a little while? See what happens.
You have to give credit to what you are seeing as well as what you're hearing.
After all, tomorrow is another day.
But the merits of a film begin and end with a written screenplay. A memorable line of dialogue puts a neat button at the end of a comedy like Some Like It Hot.
I'm a man. Well, nobody's perfect.
That's truly going out on a high note. Look at how some of the best closing lines of a film are delivered right to the camera.
You know something, you bitch? I think this just might be my masterpiece.
That suggests that the last line is being delivered straight to us, the viewer.
I hope they are watching. They'll see. They'll see and they'll know. And they'll say, why, she wouldn't even harm a fly.
The last thing you'll hear is also the last thing you'll see, and it needs to stay with you and sit in your subconscious.
All right, Mr. DeMille, I'm ready for my close-up.
It's something we'll take home with us and remember whenever the film revisits our imagination. The last line of Fight Club resonates with a lot of moviegoers, but why?
You met me at a very strange time in my life.
You met me at a very strange time in my life. On some level, it sounds like the character is speaking right to the moviegoers. We met the narrator when the film began, and were taken on a very dramatic and heightened journey along with him.
He was some kind of a man. What does it matter what you say about people?
The reason we memorize these last lines of dialogue has something to do with this mustachioed fellow, Edward Thorndike. In the early 20th century, his research into education prompted him to theorize a couple of principles to explain how and why we remember certain things. The principle of recency is a phenomenon of learning that states people are most likely to remember the most recent information they encounter.
I am Iron Man.
It's the inverse of primacy, which would explain why we pay close attention to the first significant line of dialogue in a film, such as these.
As far back as I can remember, I always wanted to be a gangster.
Choose life, choose a job, choose a career.
Thorndike's law of use, wherein repeated information gets absorbed more efficiently, also applies to examples like this.
I'll be right here.
Repeated lines of dialogue resonate emotionally.
I'll be right here.
Mr. Daniel?
Let's take a look at two words of dialogue that say a whole lot. The last line of There'll Be Blood may make you laugh at first.
I'm finished!
But it's more than just a darkly funny closing line. Daniel Plainview says he's finished to his servant, which means a few things. He's done with his dinner, he's done talking to his guest, he's done killing his guest, but most significantly, he's finished as a man, as a human being. He's hit rock bottom and will likely face serious consequences for the callous murder he just committed. What closing lines of dialogue do you love to quote?
Louis, I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.